I'll be showing you my room tour. So make sure you subscribe, comment down below what else I should do, and like this video. If you haven't already, do all the things, and so you could be a member of the summer family. So let's go. So first, I have this little... What are you doing? Okay, so first I have this little Sister Rocks poster, whatever it's called. And then you come in my room, I have all this stuff. So my dresser has my brushes and all this type of stuff. And then I have all my perfume and my makeup. And then my straighteners. And then you go over here. There's my broke closet. There's a lot of stuff in there. Of course. Then you go to my bed. This is where I sleep. This is where I sleep. And then next you can come over here. And then you have, come here. You have all my shoes. And then I have like a pair of headphones and my slime. And then you go down here is my crayons. And then I have to put something down there. And then over here is a broke lamp. And then over here, over here is my mirror. Okay, so now when you go over here, which is my thing that I do musicallys with, I'll plug my musically in the description. This is where I do all my musicallys because it has good lighting and my thing. Go over here, when I sleep at night, I always turn this on. And then I have like my little broke little just chill thing that goes to this over here. So I usually just play along and just put it like right there. And it not stay. And then I have my crayons and one of my books. And then in this, I have Sharpies, crayons, crayon books, and crafts. And then you go down here, we have a box full of nail stuff and some clippers that I forgot to put in there. So put that in there. So now you just go over on my bed. And then, yeah, that's my TV. And I have this little thing. It's not gonna work, so I'll just put this over here. This is where I usually hang my, I usually hang this, it's not working. I'll just put that right there. Okay, I'll put
it. Lean.
My key's so cute. Mwah, mwah. Okay, so this is my kitty. He always weep with me. It's okay. Okay, so now we're just gonna put this right here. And then, so pretty much over here, I have my, I turn off my, I usually turn this off when I go to sleep. I'll have that on, and if I don't want that on, if it's too bright, we have my lights that flicker and some of them stay on. And then if we don't want that on, we usually keep that on. And then we have this little thing up here that my dad got for Valentine's Day. I think it was for Valentine's Day. My sister got one too. And then we have outlets. Of course, everybody does. And we have these little stickers over here, just to mention. And then we have this little Hello Gorgeous thing. It's crooked, I don't know why. But yeah, and then we have my comfortable clothes and then a dirty sock. Of course, that's me. Okay, that went right through the hole. But then, I usually, when I go to bed, I usually turn this on. And I usually use this if I don't want to make my bed. So I'll use this at night. And then, if you want me to show you how I do my room and clean up after it's dirty once in a while, I'll show you that. But not once in a while, though, every day, to be honest. And then, usually, this is what I do my musicallys with, too. I'll just stand up on my bed, which is almost broke, and I'll do my musicallys. Okay, so yeah, so let's go out here, turn my light on so power bill won't run up. Okay, and then go out. Oh wait, and I'll turn off my TV, so yeah, but thanks for watching. Make sure you subscribe, like, and comment down below what else I should do, and yeah.